The words by me.
Go talk to her.
I'm gonna get it for you.
Winner of this year's Fellowship of Arts and Letters Award, Mr. Rory Jansen.
I never thought a little book like this would affect so many different people.
I have a story.
It's about a man who wrote a book and then lost it.
What happens to Rory after the old man finds him?
I just see so much truth in your work.
You lied to me.
It's not over yet.
I look at my life, I look at your life, I look at his life.
I'm not who I thought I was.
To expect there'd be no price to pay. The joy and the pain gave birth to those words. You steal those words, you take the pain.
At some point, you have to choose between life and fiction. The two are very close, but they never actually touch.
We all make choices in life. The hard thing is to live with them.
Don't you know words ruin everything?
If you want to know the rest of the story,
you'll just have to buy the book.